Get out of the way!
Another man!
Done what you asked.
Then we cannot act too soon, for the sake of all who make the farmlands their home. Please, Baek, join us for the ritual. See how we appease the Pharaoh Akhenaten.
You protected me and my people. Come, you should take part in our ceremony.
Who is this man
Everything
that aids us?
Prepared.
He the must be important, rises. Or Jehuti would not allow
Will you
it.
You honor him by gathering the sacred silica. Place it in the hands of the true king. Then you will see the strength of our hymns to this old god.
You rise, perfect, singular, on the horizon of the sky. The god that created all being. God without equal. Your form, the living Aten, risen and resplendent, distant and near. Lord of the two lands, son of Ra, the one living on Ma'at. Your strength lives within these offerings, sparse, but unbroken. As they stand, whole and untainted,
upon the statues of the outer. A light! The sword god shines his rays upon us.
Rejoice in your son, enfolding him in your rays, living forever. All came forth in existence from your hand. When you rise, they live. When you set, they die. Splendid you rise, O living Aten, eternal lord.
Baek, join me, and I will tell you what I know.
Have the scales fallen from your eyes?
You believe the Pharaoh Akhenaten is the son of the Aten?
I believe that his power is fearsome. In return for honoring him, we have our lives. Can you say the same for those who bow before Amun?
This cult is heresy. What texts even speak of Akhenaten?
One. In the Theban archive. But that chiseler, Tichon, has closed the library to all but his thugs and thieves.
I will find a way in.
Look for a statue in the archives, pointing towards some crumbling scrolls. One speaks of the Aten and a temple lost for centuries.
You think that we worship an abomination? That I'm damning my people.
I cannot judge the path you took. Not when mine is strewn with the dead.
I hope you find all you seek, friend.
Finding Akhenaten's temple should lead me closer to the relic. And who has it?
Thank you.
Stand there!
Yahoo!
They will attack on sight here. Jehuti said that the statue pointed him to the scroll. Doesn't seem to be pointing to anything in particular. Doesn't seem to be pointing to anything in particular. Hidden. There is a scrawled note here. Tihon's men are also looking for Akhenaten's sanctuary. Access is heavily guarded. The light is shining there. That must be the way into the temple. Temple of the Aten. Aten, O soul. The royal palace of Akhenaten, watched over by the Akhenaten and his beloved wife, Nefer Nefru Aten Nefertiti. Fed the son in the womb of his mother, the great royal wife Queen Tae, the beauteous, the long-haired. Living Aten, who started life, springing forth from the seed of Amenhotep. So did the sun die. Reborn as Ra-Horakhti. Ahenaten, he who rejoices in the horizon. He denied the gods. All of them. Including the Theban Triad. The pharaoh Ahenaten holding a relic. He worshipped it as the god Aten incarnate. If the pharaoh had the relic, then who has it now? Isidora must face the truth. This is not Amun's will. I need to speak to her, see how I can put the pharaoh to rest.
Curse yields another grim harvest. Did you find the answer in the farmlands?
I found this.
You dare bring this into Amun's house?
I found it in a temple dedicated to the apostate Ahenaten. What is he holding?
He worshipped the disk of the sun, the Aten.
It is not the sun he is holding. It is the relic I seek. This and the man who has it now are behind the curse, not Amun. Amun's will, huh? That he sends a heretic, the pharaoh who denounced him.
Tuya. No. I sent her out into Thebes. Told her she would be safe. I did this.
Ahenaten still walks. He is the key to the relic.
I have been blind. Hiding behind Amun's veil. Can this truly
be? Isidora!
This may not be Amun, but Amun can stop him.
This is not the gods. Don't you understand?
The Lord to the limit still holds dominion over Thebes. And I am Amun's wife. The people need to know that he still hears their cries.
Then tell me his will.
A single speck of dust from a god statue of Amun. It would purify Ahenaten's resting place in the valley amongst the true kings. Tihon has taken everything of value from the temples and the tombs. We have nothing left.
This is not the first time I've heard of his thievery. His men harass the farmlands.
He lords it over us. Struts like a scorpion around Hatshepsut's temple.
Then I will find him and his spoils.
Bayek. The man who has your relic. What will you do when you find him? Then Amun watch over you. Tihon conducts his business around Hatshepsut's temple area.
Let's hope this thief keeps a record of his spoils.